Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Rogar homeland in Lords of the Fallen. Now, I'm not quite sure, because we've obviously visualized that sign there. Not quite sure what to do with it. Now, we had a choice of left or right. And, eeny, meeny, money, mo, catch a ticker by its toe. If it lands on number two, eeny, meeny, money, mo. One, two. Alright, we're going right. There we go. See? Easy way of solving these problems. Has Lords of the Fallen just asked me to do parkour? Because this ain't a game for parkour. Not with mechanics like these, innit? Alright? Mate. Magic. Energy shard. Okay. Cool. Didn't mean to do that. Aha! I believe I may have just stuck myself. Or gotten myself stuck, perhaps. Gosh. Oh. No! Well, that was lucky, I suppose. Didn't actually lose any health. Gosh, what a great start. Okay. Yeah, they can't hit for anything we learned, basically. Right. Cool. Not quite sure what we've done, but we've done something, and that's all that matters. Oh, that was a missed backstab. Oh, we lost almost no health in that fight, and then we did it right at the end with one of these guys. Which shouldn't be losing health to. Excellente! Can't be another one. Come there. Okay! I suppose that's this area cleared, and we don't want to tread in that fire, or do we? Nope, that fire's good. That's good fire. Nice fire. Okay. Very nicely detailed environments here. Very pretty. And a funky physics engine to go along with it. Let's not enter there yet. Not yet. Just want to do a bit of exploring first. Hello. Nothing there. Hello. Nothing here either. Maybe not. Maybe, maybe. Aha! I'm just assuming that breaking things is a good idea. Strange signs in an ancient language. Antanas wrote signs in that language. Did he not? Our mighty Antanas. Excellent! We have our first backstab for the today. These guys have more health than usual. Did our favourite move from last episode there. Take. Lost pike. Pole sword? Ooh, this sounds good to me. We've been going on with staffs for too long. A pole sword is just what we want. Come on. Pole sword. Strength. Oh! Rubbish. Rubbish, rubbish, rubbish. What have we been using? Been using prejudice. Just a staff, which does a lot more damage than that. Bit useless.
Swords are made for mortals, but this sword, it is something else. If I only imbue these runes on it, this sword will be fit for gods.
Well, maybe I'm wrong. There are two secrets hidden in this weapon. The smaller one is about poison, the greater one is about fire. Maybe I'm wrong! Yeah, you know? I think I must have been. Wow. I see, Bloodsick needs... Oh! It needs a high agility, but we wanted a staff. There was another staff, wasn't there? Monk staff. No other staff's doing so much. It's put in damage order, so actually, that's cool. That's useful, I suppose. Aha! We've gone round in our circle now. Ooh. Ooh. Let's go into our door now. Ah! Of course. Oh. Should have blocked. Decided not to, obviously. And that's what's called a parry, guys. That is what is called a parry. Ancient plate. Quest item. Oh, I say. It's a fancy lever. I found my little brother saying lever. Lever or lever. Ooh. And he's English! And he said, lever. What an appalling abomination. What now? Perhaps we go to the other side. What did that do? Whoa, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. I suppose. Oh, don't you? Yes, good. Good. Bridge between dimensions. Oh, this sounds fun. Did you hear the dogs? Oh, I certainly did. Head armor. Wisdom. Chest armor. Wisdom. Let's try this out. Harmony. Wisdom. Living legend. Wisdom. Ups our weight. Lowers our... No, I don't like that. I like this. Chest armor, wasn't it? Oh, wow. What are we using currently? That's kind of weird, but kind of cool. What was that? I was using cold blood, obviously. So this lowers the weight, increases the poise, increases the defense by any one, but it looks a bit weird. I don't know about that. I'm not a fan of that. I still like this. Oh, so this armor was made for the Rogar. Here we go. Our excellent fighters mainly because they stay calm even during the most oppressing situation. What are you barking at? Come on then. Bring out the dogs of war, Heregir Swindas. Hello there. If you want to hear more of that, you got Fright Night Friday, guys. This shouldn't be Fright Night Friday. This should be simple Lords of the Fallen, not jumpy jump scares. Nice. Very nice indeed. Ooh, what was that? Strange. Very strange. Kind of cool, but strange. Oh! From where, brother? It's one of our fat men. I suppose with the dogs comes a dog trainer. Ooh. You finally got a hit on us. There we are, congrats. I actually got trapped in one of those things. Nice. Wouldn't have seen that one coming. Fantastic. Well done, Mr. Guard. You actually have done something. You're the first of your kind. Well, actually, maybe the second, because the first was a bit painful too. Oh. Okay. It's locked. Well, lots of locked doors today. Oh, more locked doors. I don't even know what these shards do, really. I know it's a poison resistance shard, but I don't even know how to use it. What's in here? Perhaps more. Oh, you're kidding. Uh-oh. What have we done? Where was the stairs last time? Excellent. She's already given it a good rush through. I assume boss. This is a proper fighter. Unbackstabbable, or am I just being dumb? So not quite a boss. He was being healed from here. This kind of pedestal. Ah! Surely it can't have been that, can it? Oh, nice! Yeah, what's that? So close to the door and everything. Hello, doggy. Brilliant. And even more brilliant, while he was reloading. Cheeky backstab. Excelente. Oh, gosh, they're all getting us today. Not used to that. I suppose that's the boss. Oh! Actually, I do like the combo system in this game. I think Dark Souls would benefit from something. Because I know it just makes it feel quite hard-hitting and good to time it. I know Dark Souls, it's good to time it anyway. But I think it would add another element of onto that. Oh well, I say. Excuse me, he didn't. Well, I guess it's a fair trade. Fair trade. Given that. Okay. Oh, that wasn't even fair trade, buddy. You just got wrecked. I'm sorry, mate. Don't ever say that again, Avastrat. Don't ever say that again. Right, where's this lead? This looks like a door to me. I suppose it's not a door, unless it's opened by some kind of lever. Lever! Oh, game logic. Oh no, some rubble a little bit higher than myself that you could easily pull your weight over and you can't go. Oh no. Come on, try a bit harder, Lords of the Fallen. And invisible walls. Haven't encountered many of these actually. Shows that this area was a little less thought out in that in terms of that kind of design. Poor guys. Don't stand a chance when you do that. Read for the one who stood up for us. Hmm. That's not written in runes. What is that over there? I dread to think. They don't like that move at all. Righty-ho. Are you? Oh god! Oh, that's violent. Oh, I've done it again. Okay. Basically, don't stick around too long. Well, it wasn't that hard. I mean, he was silly, cleverly designed, an interesting design, but yeah. Boom! They really don't like being backstabbed, do they? They're just kind of... somehow naturally avoid being backstabbed. Righty-ho! We can't drop down. Oh, what a shame. Let's have a look at this great sword. So actually, they don't do much damage. I suppose you just gotta be, gosh, where is this? Lurker thrust. What do you... oh, minus 70. Oh, wow. Crikey. Wow, looks like I'm missing out when I use strength. God. I guess the speed is much less. Well, I suppose I haven't been doing much damage to these guys.
It was just a matter of time before the space between dimensions tore apart. Threads of energy collide in time and space. Strong ones form links between dimensions. Most rifts are just inaccessible sources of energy.
Oh.
But others are tears. They become the pathways. Some appear like a whirlwind, like a storm that only a lunatic would enter. I have not traveled through a pathway myself, but some say that when you do, it changes you.
Fair enough. Hey, flame, dear flame. Quiet. Anyone been through a pathway? Whoa. I didn't actually kind of mean to do that, but I suppose I would have done anyway. I've never seen a magic guy yet. It's our first Mr. Magic. Whey! He's like a... he's going down! My God. What an... oh, demon's name! Was that... it's one of these guys. They're not too hard. Okay, so he's got more health than usual, I think. There we go. I'm gonna actually go and heal up in a minute then. Dare I say it, that little ghosty man gave us a fright. Greed! Ring armor. Greed is a powerful emotion that feels only for a brief second. Those who seek its aid have to be aware of its consequences. Okay. What are we using? Dim hope. We don't know what greed does. Oh, can't they just say what they're going to do? That would be useful, wouldn't it? A heart of a Rogar, even carved removed from Rogar flesh, the heart is still beating. Let us heal up. Otherwise, we might die and everyone will respawn, which doesn't sound like fun. We're probably going to level up a fair bit as well. I don't know. Maybe.
Hello!
Yes, hello. Right. Yes, we can level up that once. Let's give some spell points, because why not? Luck. Let's get that to 18. Don't need more vitality at the moment. Endurance. Plus 5. Should we just do plus 1? Yeah, why not? I mean, I don't know how useful luck is, but might prove handy. Strength. Vitality. Plus 17, I suppose. Why not? There we go. Yay! Let's see. We're doing plus 10 physical damage. Let's try blood sick. There. Killing enemies makes it weaker. Oh. Well, let's just give it a shot anyway. Those are the stairs you went up, so I suppose we're going under the stairs now. Under the stairs. Under the stairs. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, I see. All right then. What have we achieved then? Well, that's cool. I suppose let's try back up the stairs then. Nothing here. Still no door entry. No. Nothing over the stairs. Over the stairs. No. Nothing. The one who stood up for us.
Nothing. Yeah. Die nothing. Aha. Hang on. Oh, silly me. Here we go. Nothing more here. Alrighty. Good that I went up the stairs then. Because now we have found our continuation. It's going to be locked. Oh! Ancient plate. Hang on. Is that key? Maybe. That key can work on more doors. Wouldn't that be good? Leg armor. Cunning leg armor light. Cunning. Oh. No, this is good. I'm good. Pretty. Light rays. Love light rays. Rays coming out of the sun. Light rays from the sun are my favourite things. Oh, you're kidding? I don't wanna... Me don't wanna come back here. No. No. That's just wrong. Guys. Wrong way. No. God, guys. Come on. Come on now, really? Really? Is that supposed to be a fire? Because it doesn't sound like one. This reminds me of Oblivion, actually. Oh, you can save your progress. Oh, okay. I only just learned that, I see. That was so rude. I was so happy that we had got somewhere. But no, it just took me back. What is going on here? Perhaps we ought to go back and fight some of the bosses in the area. In the other area, the first area, but I don't think so. What's this? Sealed rune. What on earth is that about? Please explain. I don't understand. What is going on? Alrighty then. What if I break the statue? Oh no, there's been a path here? Oh wow. Excuse me. Wow. Oops. So. So I'm gonna only use that for bosses then. Because that thing's good, but it's dangerous. Oh, Brill. Oh, not so Brill. Let's explore the other way first then, shall we? Yes. Wow. What the hell? You didn't protect your doggies, mate. How easy was that? Stupid owner. Whoa. Ow. Yes, yes, you die. I win. All's good.
It took hundreds of years for me to make it. It took minutes for the Roga to take it away. My crystal of travels, my biggest treasure and biggest loss. It grew so powerful. What journeys might the Roga seek? What journeys will the Roga find?
Yeah, those guards aren't very good, are they? Oh, cool. Griffin. Oh, wow, that looks weird. And what are we using? Definitely not. I think it was wrist armor. Griffin. Poise plus 3. But it weighs a lot more. No, thanks. That looks a bit weird to me. Okay. Excellent. The heart of the tyrant is gone! You are free now, tyrant. This could turn into a good melodrama, I think. Let us kill the tyrant, explore the area behind, and then we will have to call it a day, I'm afraid. For it has been long. But worth it. It's been good. Whoa! Whoa. Fandabidosi! He is dead. And he knows it. Oh, what? Oh! He's alive? Oh, no. No, thank you! These guys are nasty. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh! Fiddlesticks. Right in the face. Deserved it. Very pretty. Obviously just background art, but you know, it's beautiful. Very good background art. Wisdom, leg armor wisdom. No, nothing is very interesting at the moment. Okay, so that's got very high poise, but it's... No, we haven't had a problem with the shield yet. Not that I found, anyway. Oh! Hello! Yes, hiding in the shadows. Should have known you were there, because you were prepared on the... Magic energy shard. Is that it? That is it, I suppose. Well, what a way to end. That's a solid end. There we are. Let us rejuvenate our health at this thing, crystal, and then call it a day. Thank you all very much for watching. And remember to like, comment, share, and of course, subscribe. What are you doing not subscribing, guys? Come on! Come on! No, remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and of course, good luck.